Hey guys, we're at my neighbor's workshop, race garage as they call it. Gonna be showing you some of their pulling tractors in here. They're really, really nice tractors. Here they are. Sean just finished this one this summer. This one. Put her in. That's the one he pulled last year. It was in a few videos last year. This one is running on, trying to think of everything. This one's 70 horse, this one's about 100. This thing sounds like a V8. That's one I pulled with last year, in the videos last year. But he just built this for his, little daughter. She's 6. Pretty sure he finished this one too. We're gonna be changing or hooking up the drive shaft right now, as soon as I'm done with this video. But yeah, very nice machines. My neighbor's son is gonna be helping me hook up the drive shaft, and hopefully we can get one so we can go right along with them. But I wanna get one just like these. Clean them up, shine them up, make them look really, really nice, and then maybe do them. We don't know. We have a lot of work to do all the time, so. But yeah, weekend things would be fun just to get out and do this. It's fun. It is. I pulled last year. It was for the first time. It was pretty fun. But yeah, this is their little race garage. It's pretty nice. But yeah. Me and Aiden, his son, are gonna start working on this tractor right here. So we can get this ready, because they're taking it this weekend. And they're taking the purple one, and I think his big one. So yeah. This one's about 10 horse, 20 horse, 100 horse, and then 70, 75, 80 horse. So, but yeah. Hopefully I can pull with them soon. Sooner or later, we get out and pull with them, I hope. If not, we'll just ride one of theirs, I guess. But, all right, guys, I'm gonna let you guys go. I think I covered it all, but we're gonna hook up the drive shaft and one little thing so it's ready for this weekend. So, all right, guys, I'm gonna let you guys go and see you guys soon, probably tomorrow or Wednesday. We're gonna start putting my Banshee together soon too. My neighbor's also gonna help with that, because he's got some experience with two strokes. He's got jet skis, very powerful jet skis. So, but this will be fun. Get to work on this tractor quick. So, all right, guys, I'm gonna let you go and see you guys real soon. Bye.